I mean, I think
we should all look at every moment of every day from now on as borrowed time, and people should live the lives that they want to live before it's over. Let's stop spending the little time we have left here worrying about when it's gone.